Kate, back in December, first time we met, I told you to start fucking sharpen your sword, your knives, everything you have at home. Today is one of the days where we bring it. We bring it in for the game. We accept that if we are low at some point, which is the plan from the beginning, that we stay there. We have the courage to be there, but also being aggressive and compact. Do it together, shoulder by shoulder in everything we do. You can sense the same feeling like I do when you enter the stadium. They're already in the middle of celebrating. They're drinking their breezers and smear of ice and fucking beer already now. Okay, let's fucking kill that party. Like I said, and I won't do it again because it's on camera. Do it like I said before. Kick that door in, ruin the party, and then let's see what happens in the two last rounds. Okay, come on, boys. Here we go.
We got the whole boys, okay? We know what this game is about, okay? So let's give fucking everything from the first second and stand up for each other no matter what happens, okay? And face it the last minute. Must win!
Must fucking win!
Must fucking win!
Someone just asked me, do you regret what you did from the first part of the game? Should you have done something else? No fucking way, I don't regret anything. It's my job to make some choices. I made a choice, we did something in the first half. We saw what we could exploit, we changed. And that's a team that everybody joins in. Everybody try and do their fucking best for the team. And that was what we did today. 2-1, we're still alive, nobody's dead yet. Let's go, boys!